Welcome to the new set.
Yes, we finally got a brand new set. I'm just shopping at IKEA and Kmart.
Yeah.
I have a price list and eBay as well. I have a price list. I've prepped this already. The receipts. But essentially, we're pretty good at keeping you in a $100 limit.
Yes.
I think the only thing that went over it was the second LED strip, but I bought that for myself.
Yeah.
So in total, I think we spent maybe $107.
Right.
That was mostly because I think it was shipping for these.
Yeah.
Not including shipping, 100 flat.
Yeah. So, yeah, as we went over, the mics costed us about
$50 for the set. So that included the boom arm, the windsock, the microphone, the shock mount.
Came with like a pop filter
as well, which we want to use, but we don't know how to use it properly yet.
Yeah.
And stuff like our interface we have here, we can't see. We've had for actually a few years already, so we just use an old interface we had lying around.
Yep.
You can get these for about $100 these days. I found one secondhand for $60.
Right.
The exact one you had.
Oh, okay. Well, there you
go. So you can actually get these quite cheap. XLR cords are nothing. We had a bunch of them. These actually come with an XLR to 3.5.
Comes with this. So in theory, if you wanted to completely mimic our set, but you didn't want to go and get like the interface, you can use these.
And it comes with a little adapter.
With a little adapter. You can plug both of these into your computer and then use OBS to pick up both.
Exactly. So essentially the USB is used to power it. It provides about 12 volts worth of power, and that's enough for the condenser mic to operate correctly.
Yep. Whereas the interface provides 48 volts.
Yeah, and that's the preferred mount for a condenser. It means you have good gain, little noise. So if you can get a interface, definitely do it. It really helps out.
And look, for the 20-something bucks we paid each for these mics,
they're a great deal.
They're really good quality.
Like, we've got the fan on at the moment, and in our other videos, the fan's always been a pain in the butt. See, I censored myself. We've been a pain in the butt because of the wind noise. This is blocked out pretty much entirely.
Yeah.
But let's go over some other stuff instead of harping on the microphone.
Yes.
We've also got this light box, which we paid $15 for.
Yep.
It just looks cool. I like it. Welcome the reboot. I think it's just a nice little accent piece. As you can see, we've been lit up right now on the laptop and our face. We have an LED strip from IKEA. These are about $15 for a whole strip.
Yep.
And they're modular. So instead of just like the ribbon tape strip, these are actually plastic hard strips. You can adhere to anything most likely. And you can just extend onto them, just buy another pack. Of course, for Connor's request, we
got pot plants.
You have pot plants.
Yes, they're not real. They are fake. We got them for like $1 each.
Yeah, what a bargain. And we just added some blue pots,
Which were also like $1 each. Yeah.
I want to make one yellow.
Yeah, we might change one to yellow, but symmetrical wise, it looks good.
And we have, to finish off every tech channel, non-tech channels like desk, you gotta have your little toys. So we got ourselves a little Zelda light up. Now, I had this previously. The pop figure and this I own myself, not included. But there is one thing that we haven't mentioned yet, and it's the tablecloth.
Yes.
Because I have a really dark timber table, doesn't really work well on camera. This one, we just, $10 at Kmart, I got a tablecloth with doubled it up, so it's quite thick, but works really well, and I just tied it down.
Yep.
But overall, $100 for everything.
Yeah, we did also purchase a green cloth for the back.
Oh,
It's not up currently. Don't know if it will go up. It was for like green screen and that sort of stuff.
It's only $6. It was actually like 3 meters long. So if we want to use it for a green screen, we definitely have it.
Yeah.
But if we take that out of the budget, you know, essentially we're about $90 in budget if we take it out. That was an optional thing we got. But overall, minus the interface, because you can do it via the USB port you get included with these things, $100 can get you pretty much all this.
Yep.
And not only that, it sounds pretty good. Like, of course, it's not going to sound like as high as a level as like a Sennheiser mic, which costs probably about 3 times the amount of our budget.
Which, by the way, Sennheiser, if you do want to send us microphones,
yeah, I'm down for
feel
it.
Free. You know, we're happy to ditch these in a heartbeat.
Exactly. But overall, I am stoked, and it's going to be a great 2019.
Yeah, for sure. I'm super keen with this set. We've got lots of ideas coming, you know, where we can use the set and whatnot. You know, this set has lots of advantages as well in the sense of like, for like gaming videos, if we want to get back into them.
Exactly. A talk show. Yeah. So we want to do like a reboot podcast or talk show. So if anyone's actually going to watch this, leave a comment down below, and if you have any ideas of stuff we could do with this kind of set, give us a shout. More than happy to take those into consideration.
Yeah, for sure. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for this video, yeah?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, thank you for watching, and hopefully 2019 is going to be the year of Reboot with this brand new set, a brand new vibe, and a brand new us.
No, oh, maybe you.
Damn.